What up, this NBA Youngboy. I'm coming up next on the Trap House. Tune in.
Hot 104.1.
Hot 104.1, your homegirl Tropikana. Welcome to the Trap House. NBA Youngboy in the building. What's happening, baby?
What up, man? What
How
up?
You doing?
I'm cooling.
Welcome to St. Louis.
Yeah, it's cool out here.
Listen, so the whole city is so excited to see you. Like, the street's going crazy right now. From what I heard, it's 2 sold out shows. They had to add another one so everybody could be there. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Feeling confident.
You should be. You got, like, everywhere on fire. I just recently got here from Louisville. It's people coming up from Kentucky tonight to come see you.
Yeah.
That's love. So, talk to me. What can they expect to see tonight?
Shit.
Be on being here.
Third day, baby. Shit. I'm gonna turn up though.
You gonna turn up?
Yeah, I like having fun. I'm gonna turn up.
So listen, for the people who don't know you, can we have a get to know you session?
Yeah.
That's cool?
Yeah.
Let's talk about where you from?
North side, Baton Rouge.
You from Baton Rouge?
Yeah.
And how long have you been rapping?
Since I was 7.
Since you were 7?
Yeah.
So recently, I'm gonna be honest with you. Where was I at? I was in Louisville. I was probably in this little hole in the wall called Cole's Place. I'ma edit this to y'all, so just so y'all know. All the niggas I was kicking with was talking about this new Youngboy that was coming out. I didn't really know that your name was Youngboy. They just kept saying, isn't that Youngboy, dog? You got to hear him. Like, he really talking that talk. Like, and I know he really about everything he's saying. I could tell by the way he's saying it. Like, everybody was, like, they messing with you. So, with your music and what you're saying in it and how the streets are kind of like, you know, riding with you right now, how does that feel to know that city to city you got all these people that got your back and that's fucking with you?
Shit, it's a blessing. Shit, that's what I work for.
Yeah,
I work for to be noticed, for to be important, for somebody to book me. So shit, I'm having.
Is this all independent success? Are you signed to anybody?
Yeah, I'm signed.
What label are you on? Who you working with?
I'm signed to Montana on the NBA. Never broke again.
Right. So, with that being said, what can we expect from you coming forth? Is there an album on the way?
Yeah, album at the beginning of 2018. 3 Day Baby 2 dropping in October and November.
So, the first one dropped, and where is it at? How can we get a hold of it?
It's everywhere. iTunes, Spotify, shit, my mixtape zero.
Now, for people who are not familiar with your music, like, how would you describe yourself, or how would you describe the music that you make?
I can't describe myself because I don't know myself. I ain't find myself yet.
You finding yourself in your music as you doing this?
Yes. I don't think I'm looking for myself.
What you looking for?
Shit, millions of dollars.
I know that's right. You find yourself in the money, huh?
Yeah.
I respect that. Were you expecting to take off the way you have? You've been rapping for a long time, but like it seemed like over the last, I want to say 6 months, you have hit like a crazy amount of success with people like picking up and following you. Yeah. Like, how does that feel? Like, were you expecting that type of turnout?
It feel good. I was expecting it. Ain't nobody that's rapping expecting to stay in the same spot.
Yeah, but like, it's a lot of people rapping. It's a lot of people, I'm sure, where you from. Like, what do you feel is special about you or different about you that sets you aside from them or apart from other people who not taking off the way you do?
See, my demeanor and what I talk about and how I spit it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I respect that. I respect that. It seems like when I hear your music that there's like an authenticness about you. I don't even know if that's the word I'm really looking for to say. Like, it just ain't real. Like, when you're telling a story, like, we feel like we rolling with you when you're talking.
Yeah. I be trying to make that shit like that, though. I be trying to put you right there.
Yeah.
Right.
How can we keep up with you on social media?
See, follow me on Instagram. NBA_Youngboy. Twitter. WGYoungboy.
It's all the same.
Yeah, I ain't got Snapchat. I don't like Snapchat.
Why you don't like Snapchat? I heard you tell them get these cameras off, but you ain't playing.
I don't like Snapchat.
Alright, so I'm sure, like, you already know, it's not just dudes that's, like, rocking with you. Like, it's really a lot of females, like, young females that's crazy for you. Like, I'm sure that ain't nothing new to you, but how do it feel city to city, going to different cities, and I know they throwing themselves at you?
He really gonna hex me though.
I am gonna ask you that. You want to drop out, I ask everything.
Shit, I stay away from him though. Half of the time, females can be my downfall.
They can be. I like the way you think. You know what they say.
Yeah, Lil Ben wild though. Lil Ben gonna put a ball in the car after the show.
You got a chick?
Do I got one?
Yeah.
No.
Wait a minute, hold on. Why are you saying like that? That was a slow no.
Nah, because by me being so young, like, my life kind of fucked up with that relationship shit. Yeah. Basically, period, because what you around me for. I don't know who you like either, Contrell or Youngboy.
So, how long, Contrell?
Yeah, that's my real name.
So, it ain't no girl in Baton Rouge that been riding with you forever? You ain't got no down with you?
No Baton Rouge shit, no. Baton Rouge is the wrong spot.
So, you ain't got no chick like that's been there from the beginning and knew you from before all of this, before the fame?
Baby mom.
Yeah.
Come on, yeah.
Man.
They telling your business.
Nah,
yeah. That's what they
want here. Yeah, but the thing about it, once you mess up, it's over with. So, yeah.
I
like
that.
Okay.
You
looking for something fresh, something new?
Yeah. I like somebody, but I don't know. I ain't trying to put that much into it.
You crushing on her? Do she know? I'm nosy. I'm sorry. I'm all in your business. Do she know you crushing on her?
Yeah, she know. I love her, though. So I'm trying to keep myself away from her.
I respect that. Do she respect that? Do she understand like your lifestyle and what you got going on?
I don't know if she do. She don't speak on it.
That's cool.
She noticed though.
I'm sure she do.
Yeah.
How do you decipher between the chick that you really care about and the chicks that's throwing themselves on you on the streets?
Okay. The ones that throw themselves at me, I don't even notice you. I don't act like a startup. I look at you, whatever, I smile, tell you you're cute.
Yeah.
As far as all the extra stuff, I just keep walking, I'll be talking and walking. You gonna know if I care about you, because I'm gonna acknowledge you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play with you.
I respect that. So with that being said, I'm really excited to see what comes next with you. What can we, you said you got the next mixtape dropping. What you just asked me?
Mixtape dropped tonight.
Yeah, that dropped last night at midnight.
Yeah.
I seen it all on my timeline.
So they told me to see it.
You ain't had to tell me. I already know.
Where's she at?
Thank you.
I'm just passing them.
Thank you. No, it's all good. So you had a mixtape and dropped last night at midnight.
Yeah.
Everybody talking about it. Yeah, where is it at? Where can they find it?
iTunes. Everywhere. YouTube, everywhere.
It was everywhere.
Yeah. AI Youngboy.
I like him, though. I ain't playing with y'all. I'm straight to the point. Tonight, you at the Ambassador. And where else is he at tonight? What's the second spot?
Mystic.
Which one is first, though?
Ambassador.
Ambassador is first, and then Mystic is next. All right, y'all. NBA Youngboy in the city. Anything you want to say to St. Louis?
Yeah.
Nah.
It's like I'm going to show y'all.
Yeah, I'm going to show y'all.
He ran with y'all going to the bag. Show y'all the bag.
Hey, hey though, look though, man. Pull up to the shows, man. I'm gonna turn up though. Come see me.
One more time.
Yeah, come pull up to the shows. I'm gonna turn up. Come see me.
Alright, y'all, it's about to be lit tonight. Make sure that you come hang out with NBA Youngboy. Of course, you can follow us online at hot1041stl.com. You can also make sure that you're messing with us on Instagram. Tell us your social media again so we can keep up with you.
Instagram, NBA_Youngboy. Twitter, double G Youngboy.
Now, I always ask this question before I close out all of my interviews. What? Come on, man. No, I'm messing with you. What type of advice would you give to somebody that's looking up to you right now? That want to be in a position that you're in?
Shit, whatever you want to be, do that. Ain't no such thing as too young. Do what you want. Stay in school, I guess.
Stay in school, I guess, though.
Yeah, and watch your friends. That's it.
Watch your friends.
Yeah, watch your friends.
That's really good advice. Oh. All right, y'all. We'll be right back. Thank you for hanging out with me today. I appreciate you. It's Hot 104.1.